morning, Daydreamers. I am back at the park today. We're gonna be meeting up with friends, just enjoying the day. Nothing special as usual, but we're gonna experience the magic and fun. So I'm gonna take you guys along with me, and then I'll see you later. Bye.
So the monorails have the new like designs on it for Pixar Fest. So cute.
Can I just say how cute this is? It's okay. You got the little apple. Oh. They're currently still testing the things, but this one didn't have the dummies on it. Beautiful sunny day. They're crowded though. Sun's like blasting in the face, but I think we're gonna check out maybe Cove Bar, if not, do more food and wine. But so far it's been beautiful. Hang out, these ladies. Hi! So the construction so far on Pixar Pier is coming along. They changed the tube from blue to red, but it's still a hot mess. And so working on the new Lamplight Lounge, which used to be Ariel's Grotto, and then there's Cove Bar, which is only open for like, wait, when is it closed? They closed it again.
Month, I think.
So yeah, I think in April they'll close it again and then they'll change it. Okay, I'm gonna try to see.
Alright, I'm ready for it.
Ready?
I'm so excited!
Yes!
Oh,
the ultimate mommy
juice!
Yes!
But what the Pixar Pier will look like. Banners are all set up for Pixar Fest. So cute.
Hey!
Yay!
Are you ready for this blustery day?
No.
For no.
You're in for a whirlwind. Woo! Is this Prince Mary?
Yes.
So scary. Wait for the drop. Wait for it.
Extraordinary, so better be wary. Because you got me there. You find that there's a lot to be surprised. Beware. Every time this happens, you get on this ride and it always stops. Yep. Disney day with these lovely lovely ladies.
And we were just so
It was just a lot of fun and just super magical. Never dull moment.
Okay.
Yeah, magic fun. It's like really crowded, so trying to get through all these people and not trip. But anyways, I'm glad I brought you guys along with me, and I'll see you in the next adventure. Bye!